2-2 on Cuthbert. Well hit to right field. Garcia is back, and Cuthbert hits an opposite field line drive home run. That's number 3 for him. Now he hit that ball hard, and yet if you wonder whether the ball is carrying today like it was last night, there you go. As Cuthbert drives it into left center field, back, gone. Cheslor Cuthbert has a 2-home-run game, and the Royals have a 3-0 lead in the 8th inning.
It's his first career multi-home run game. High fives all the way around.